How many ounces are in 6 pounds? So we have 6 pounds, and we need to convert them to ounces. And if you don't know it already, you will know it now, that there are 16 ounces per pound. So what we want to do is we want to have pounds in the denominator. So we want to multiply, it's in the numerator right now. So we want to divide by pounds. We want to divide by pounds and multiply by ounces. And multiply, maybe I'll do it, I'll write it out. Multiply by ounces. And I just told you that there are 16 ounces. There are 16 ounces for every 1 pound. 16 ounces for every 1 pound. So if we multiply these two expressions, this pounds will cancel with that pounds, and we'll just be left with the unit of ounces, which is what we want. And we just multiply 6 times 16. So it works out unit-wise, and it makes sense as well. If we have 16 ounces per pound, and we have 6 pounds, we just have to multiply 6 times 16. That'll be the total number of ounces we have. So this is going to be equal to, what's 6 times 16? So if you take 16 times 6, 6 times 6 is 36. Carry the 3. 6 times 1 is 6, plus 3 is 9. So 6 times 16 is 96. You have this divided by 1 here, but that's not going to change anything. And then all we're left with in the dimensions are the ounces. So 6 pounds are 96 ounces.